It could be a few years, maybe decades, before some of our daily lives and routines, like driving, are handled by artificial intelligence, or AI. Many researchers believe it is one of the most important advancements for our future, but it's still uncharted territory that raises some serious concerns. And as our Kim Ji-yeon reports, there's a real need to develop a legal mechanism around AI while it's still in its early stages.
DeepMind, which developed Baduk, or Go-playing computer program AlphaGo, started with three young men in Britain in 2010. 4 years later, the startup developed artificial intelligence and then instantly became billionaires after DeepMind was acquired by Google.
The startup environment was one of the best anywhere in the world, as creative ideas and various technologies lead to new jobs for young people.
DeepMind's AI, equipped with advanced arithmetic and big data analytics skills, is widely expected to offer far-reaching benefits. Its application in the real world is ongoing, particularly in the development of self-driving cars, medical treatment, and dealing with stock market risks. It's also expected to solve more complicated social dilemmas. That's why AI is being referred to as the fourth industrial revolution by IT experts.
I think there will be a fight for data among industries in the future. The firms with data and a way of creating a new service or solution through AI will be on top.
But the real-life adoption of this type of technology not only raises ethical questions, but legal ones as well. For instance, if a self-driving car causes a traffic accident, or if a super-intelligent machine gives a wrong diagnosis, who would be held responsible?
These types of concerns show there's a need to set guidelines and license systems before AI systems go fully mainstream.
The Korea-based KT Economic Research Institute says the country's AI-related market volume will steadily increase to surpass $23 billion U.S. dollars by 2030. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.